Hi, my name is Nadara Raina Betty Rosman. My MIT number is S55434. And today I want to present ocean ion fertilization. First, I will begin the history of ion. The definition of ion fertilization is involved the drawdown of atmospheric carbon dioxide by ion addition to stimulate phytoplankton growth and carbon export to the deep ocean or sediment via the ocean biological pump. Figure 1 shows schematic representation of several proposed climate engineering methods. Next is atmospheric gas composition can be done by analysis of trapped air bubble in Arctic-Antarctic ice core to show that the atmospheric carbon dioxide, which is 180 ppm during the last glacial maximum on 20,000 years ago, was lower than during pre-industrial time, which is 280 ppm. Figure 2 shows the monthly atmospheric carbon dioxide concentration in ppm measured at the Mauna Loa Observatory at Hawaii. Next is Martin finding that inputs are a major natural ion source for ocean fertilization. During the last glacial maximum increase, dust input relieve ion limitation and enhance the biological pump in high nutrient, low chlorophyll regions. The objective of ion fertilization is to test the hypothesis of artificial ion addition in increasing the productivity of plankton by relieving the ion limitation of phytoplankton in high nutrient, low chlorophyll region. There are many areas of ion fertilization, which is Southern Ocean Atlantic, Southern Ocean Pacific, Southern Ocean Australasian Pacific, Southern Ocean Southeast of New Zealand, Southern Ocean Pacific Plateau, Southern Ocean Kerguelen Plateau, Equatorial Pacific, Subarctic North Pacific, and lastly Subtropical North Atlantic. What areas have been of interest by scientists and industry? Is it because certain oceans near the Kerguelen Plateau and Kozak Plateau have a high carbon export in the natural ocean ion fertilization experiment? Figure 3 shows schematic diagram of the ion fertilization experiment in the Southern Ocean. Next is ion and carbon relationship. Adding ion will encourage the growth of carbon matching marine phytoplankton that will pull carbon out of the atmosphere. Thus, higher ion concentration will decrease atmospheric carbon dioxide concentration. There are many experiments that can be done in ocean ion fertilization. To test the Martin hypothesis, seed natural ocean ion fertilization and 13 artificial ocean ion fertilization experiments have been performed since Y990 in high nutrient low chlorophyll region. Figure 4 shows photograph of the ion addition procedure. There are many limitations of all experiments. First is single ion addition. Next is efficient experiment duration, light limitation by some, subduction of fertilization path, high dilution rate by small path size, no export flux measurement in deep ocean, no direct measurement of export flushes with sediment traps, and lastly, macronutrient or macronutrient limitation. All of the experiment is some is successful and some are unsuccessful. Experiments are an effective way to stimulate oceanic carbon saturation, although there are some areas that did not receive significant increase in carbon export when using artificial ocean ion fertilization experiment. Experiment shows potential side effect to produce climate relevant gases and hypoxia development. However, venture capitalists must be prevented by the legal framework to avoid deploying large-scale ocean ion fertilization in international water because it will constrict to commercialization and large-scale environmental damage by private entity. Next is experiment improvement. Is to conduct an external survey to measure the degree of causing pressure in region with high silicate concentration. The future experiment is to obtain with this possible carbon export flux in response to ionization. Experiment should be designed in region with high silicate concentration and low phasing pressure. The second experiment improvement is weekly and monthly climatological map of chlorophyll A concentration derived from satellite data could provide the required information for determining the timing of bloom. The future experiment is the most appropriate timing from the start of an artificial ocean ion fertilization experiment is likely to be the yearly summertime, which is late December to yearly January. This is the references. Thank you. That's all from me.